My mama always told me I could be whatever I wanted. So I became a problem.